Hello everyone. Dear students, in our previous class we learnt about estimation of given number to nearest to 1000 place and 10,000 place. In this class, let us learn about estimating the sum and difference. Estimating the sum and difference. Consider first example. Estimate the sum of 4463 and 3488 to nearest tens place. Nearest tens place. First solution, 4463 is rounded off to nearest tens place as. You know that while estimating the given number to a nearest tens place, if the digit at ones place 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace unit place digit by 0. If the digit at ones place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the tens place. Observe here, in the units place it is 3. So consider or replace unit digit by 0 and write 6, 4, 4 as it is. Now 3488 is rounded off to nearest tens place as. In the unit place digit it is 8. So replace unit digit by 0 and add 1 to tens place. 8 plus 1 9 and write 1000 place as it is. Now estimated sum become, add, we get 0 plus 0, 0, 9 plus 6, 15, carry 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 4 plus 3, 7. We get estimated sum 7950. Verification by actual addition. Verification by actual addition. 4463 plus 3488. 8 plus 3, 11, carry 1. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 1, 15, carry 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 3, 7. We get 7951. Therefore, estimated sum is nearly equal to actual sum. Therefore, estimated sum is nearly equal to actual sum. Next, consider example 2. Estimate the sum estimate the sum of 8742 and 7278 to nearest hundreds place. First, 8742 is round off to nearest hundred place. 8742 is rounded off to nearest hundreds as you know that if the digit at tens place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace tens and units place digit by 0. If the digit at tens place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace tens unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the hundreds place. Observe here, in the tens place, the number is here 4. So, replace tens place by 0. Tens place and unit place by 0. 0, 0, right? 100 and 1000 place as it is. Now, 7278 is rounded off to nearest hundreds as in the hundred place it is 2, in the tens place it is 7, in the units place it is 8. How to round off a number to nearest 100? If the digit at tens place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace tens and units place digit by 0. If the digit at tens place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace tens unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the 100 place. In the tens place, it is 7, so replace tens and unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the 100 place. 2 plus 1, 3, 7. Now, estimated sum is add, we get 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 7 plus 3, 10, 0 right here, carry 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 7, 16. Estimated sum become 16,000. Verification by actual addition. Verification by actual addition. 8742 plus 7278. 8 plus 2, 10, carry 1, 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 1, 12. Carry 1, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Carry 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 7, 16. Therefore, estimated sum is nearly equal to actual sum. Therefore, estimated sum is nearly equal to actual sum. Next, third example. Estimate the difference of $75,477 and $46,603 to nearest 1,000 place. 75,477 is rounded off to nearest 1,000 place as. How to round off a number to nearest 1,000 place? Yes, if the digit at 100 place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace hundreds, tens and unit place digit by 0. Observe here, in the 100 place it is 4, so replace hundreds, tens and unit place digit by 0. Write the 1,000 place and 10,000 place as it is here. Now, 46,603 is rounded off to nearest 1,000 place as. If the digit at 100 place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace 100 tens unit place digit by 0 and add 1 to the 1,000 place. Observe here, in the 100 place it is 6. So replace 100 tens and unit place digit by 0 and add 1 to the 1,000 place. 6 plus 1, 7. Write the 10,000 place as it is. We get 47,000. Now, estimated difference become, subtract here, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Is this possible to subtract? No, take borrow from the previous number 7, it become 15. 15 minus 7, 8. Here remaining number is 6. 6 minus 4, 2. We get 28,000. Verification by actual subtraction. $75,477 minus $46,603. 7 minus 3, 4, 7 minus 0, 7. Is this possible to subtract? No, take borrow from 5. Now it become 14. 14 minus 6, 8. The remaining number is 4. Is this possible to subtract? No, take borrow from the 7. Now it become 14. 14 minus 6, we get 8. Here 6, 6 minus 4, 2. We get 28,874. Therefore, estimated difference is nearly equal to actual subtraction. So, dear students, in this class we learnt about estimating the sum and difference.